Today, South Carolina state health officials confirmed 1,346 new cases, bringing the total number of cases to more than 88,000 cases. Also, 45 new confirmed deaths reported today, bringing the total to 1,647 deaths in total in the state.